Well, guys, seems like we're at the end of our journey and we're gonna get into killing the final boss. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay as much as I enjoyed playing it. So just gonna get a few things out of the way from here and then we're gonna get into this. Let's go. Subscribe and hit that notification bell for more videos like this one.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Complete. Please remove the vaccine canister. name is this place?
Tonight, do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dart. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Take it!
I have to get that vaccine back.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! So incredible! The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Sources remaining.
think I don't know how to fuck you up?
Good riddance.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Stock for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
You all right?
finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
There you have it, guys. It was a good game. I enjoyed playing it. It was my first Resident Evil 3 game, by the way. It was fun. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. And hope you subscribe. Turn on that notification bell for more videos like this one. And see you in the next one. Peace.